Arizona Western College men's had a great weekend up in Wyoming. On Thursday, the Matadors crushed Trinidad State College 9-0, and then on Saturday, they cruised to an 8-1 victory, dominating over Laramie Community College. The Matadors were led by freshman striker Ayumu Kimura, who scored a hat trick. AWC now sits at 2-0 this season, and that is all we have time for in the sport.